Alright, hello everyone, welcome to Neo. This game is a giant pain in my balls right now. I can't figure I'll get past this first part. Here. I keep dying and dying. So I probably died like 100 times. I'm like, hey, let's just make a video of me dying. This would be freaking funny. Just to give y'all something to watch. You can watch me fail miserably at this game. Because that's what's going to happen. You guys didn't miss anything. Other than, like, the very beginning of the game. But there's, like, not much to that. So, I guess if you want to see the beginning, you'll have to look it up, or I cannot. God damn it, do an updated version of this fucker sometime. God damn it. Show you the very start of this fucking shit. God. Try it again. Nope. Fuck you, die, asshole. Alright, killed his stupid ass. Let's keep going. There we go. Let's cut this guy's head off. Shit. I'm out of stamina. Alright, killed him. The reason I ran backwards, I ran out of stamina. I don't like games that have a stamina bar at all. Especially when you're getting ready to kill him. You look up and all of a sudden you're out. Like, damn it. So that can be quite aggravating. Alright, got killed that asshole. Wait, I forgot something. Hold on. Where did I? Fuck it. It's not important if I did. I'm gonna die anyway, so it might have to do another video of me dying on the first part. Ooh, there we go. We're getting somewhere. Not really. I don't have any ranged weapons. Wish I did. I would really love a bow right about now. So yeah, they got these things here. You got level 5. And how about the new? I'm not even level 1. Here. I know there's an asshole around here somewhere. Alright, so there's a cocksucker that killed me the first time with the bow. He's a real asshole. This guy is another real fucking asshole. Fuck you, you fucking whore. Fucking pissing me off. You're gonna fucking die. Take your fucking head off. Come on. There we go. Killed him. Thank fuck for that. Alright, now let's go to armor. Oh, this is better armor, I think. Says that's better. Plus 17. That's plus 16. Equipped. Wait. I thought I want higher than that. Eh, who cares? That asshole at the boat. It's gonna goddamn piss me off. I'm gonna kill him as soon as I figure out how to get him. God damn it! I'm gonna cut his fucking head off, just wait. Fucking prick. God damn it, I wasn't paying attention. I'm gonna worry about getting killed by the fucking asshole with the bow. I forgot about this asshole with the bow. Alright, let's search this. Ah, now I got a bow. About fucking time, man. Yeah. Equipped. Alright. Hit the wrong button. Now we're talking. I'm just, safe spot. Thank fuck for that. Woo. Can I level up? Fuck yes I can. Good enough. Yeah, buddy. I'm pretty happy with that. Thank God I found a safe spot. So, God damn! I wasn't expecting that. He came out of nowhere. There was something I wanted to explore, but I think this is just, nope, never mind. Well, there's a body right here. Let's see here. There we go, kicked his ass. Hit the wrong button. I think my health. Good God. I don't wanna fall down the fucking hole. That was pretty, what the hell just happened? Change that back. Ah. Search this guy. Fire amulet. Hey buddy. Nope, you're dead. There we go. Well, I thought there was something important back there, but apparently not. Maybe one great big circle, but it's alright. This asshole is gonna die. There we go. God damn. There we go, we got him. That wasn't too hateful. I gotta go up there and see what that guy had on him. Fuck you and your fire arrows, you bastard. You're dead. Hey prick, come here. There we go, kill him. Now we're cooking. Down, take all that, thank you. Over this way? Whoa. Fuck. Zombies? That's That was very unexpected. I wasn't expecting them to come out of nowhere like that. That was very, very interesting. I gotta go back and kill the guy at level 3 yet. I wanna kill that guy at level 7. Okay, so we're gonna get it this way. Whoa, I'm trying to level up a little bit. So I can go back and kill that guy at level 3. At the very goddamn beginning. God damn it. It makes it easier when you're on a higher level. I gotta heal. I don't think this is Usen. I have never been this far, so this is a wee bit new. Oh, I'm gonna fall. What the hell is over here? Does that really make a great big fucking circle? Oh, I fucking did. Well, we're on level 4. That's a plus. We're gonna go with body. Yes. Alright, well, further than I thought I was gonna get. I'm pretty happy. Alright, guys, I'm gonna try to fight this level 3 dude over here. I know it's gonna go around in circles. Die, you prick. Thank you. Alright. Where's he at? No, he's right over here. So we can kill this asshole. Alright, here we go. Here we go. I whooped his ass. Awesome. Did I learn grapple? Flex. Cool. Learn some new shit. That was for a sword. Damn it, did the wrong thing. Fuck it. We'll use a little bit of everything though. We're gonna use whatever's the strongest weapon. That's how I normally do it. I got the best weapon. It's only level 1. Alright, guys. Let's see if we can't do one more of these. Level guys. So that fucker kills me, I'm gonna be pissed. Missed. Oh, I think I got him. Come on, asshole. Yeah, there we go. I got him that time. We're on level 4. I think the next guy's on level 5, I think. Oh. Alright. Kick his ass. Wanna... Yep, level 5. Let's try this. Let's see if we can't get him. Oh shit. These guys are a lot stronger than here. Fucking prick. Well, that's where we're gonna end this video, guys. I hope you all have a good one. Stay safe out there, and I'll catch you in the next episode of something.